Good day guys, welcome here to Farm Space. We're all South Africans, we all know how to braai, and every one of us braais our steak in a certain manner. Let's see how a chef braais a piece of certified Wagyu beef. Let's see what he does.
But it's a fantastic product to work with. I mean, you cannot even explain the flavors. You must taste them. What we're going to do here is, I'm just going to slice it nicely. And the smaller pieces. You know, in South Africa, people just always want big. They want 200, they have 500 gram steaks. But the Wagyu, fortunately, is too rich. I don't say don't try. Go for it. But of course, it's, I believe, double the size even. If you eat 200 gram steaks, 100 gram of Wagyu, yes, is more than enough to satisfy your stomach. Right, but anyway, I'm just gonna cut nice slices. Because we want a high temperature, fast cooking here. We don't want to all that fat to be loose. For seasoning, for Wagyu, I always enjoy the flavor of the Wagyu, the actual fat. You don't want to complicate flavors. The touch of olive oil is just for seasoning for me. It's not you more, just a drizzle. That's it. Okay. Nice and hot. You can even use that part here. Can smell immediate. You can see the caramelization. Absolutely amazing. Next thing, if you don't want as well to keep it super rare, the Wagyu for me must be medium well even. Sounds horrible from a chef, but it's not nice to eat raw fat. It just must be slightly caramelized. This is a different thing. Oh, I love my blue steak, or my... In this case here, we can go a bit over the pump. You know, we all love our medium rare steak, rare blue, but Wagyu. Okay, that's a bit more medium rare, but okay. It's how you say, is it very interesting about the fat, eh? Because it's actually, that's the whole flavor for me is, I don't know, exactly. I'm wrong, all right. Yeah. It's in the fat.
It's in the fat, yeah. It's in the fat. And it's the type of fat also.
That's the thing.
The oleic, yes, it's the oleic and the palmitic acids. Those fat gives the Wagyu a unique flavor. It's got a more nutty flavor to it.
Okay, that's actually very interesting too. It's very interesting to listen to a doctor talking about food, eh? Scientifically to explain to you why. But that's the thing, it's really different flavor to the fat. The juiciness is... The juiciness and the fats you're talking about, that's fats, very interesting. It's, that's the magic actually.
Exactly.
And that's, you must try because...
Yeah, there you have it. Believe me, taste it as good as it looks. Stay tuned for next week. We're going to bring out a video for certified Wagyu beef. How the protocol is from their side, from the cow to the plate, basically. How do you know how this is a certified piece of Wagyu beef? Stay tuned. Cheers.